They're banning
Facebook.
That on Facebook.
Yeah.
Wow. I guess that woman had pictures of herself breastfeeding, and they said no.
People, who's flagging it for like, who are the people that flag fucking shit like that?
I agree that it shouldn't be banned, but I've also had enough of women breastfeeding, thinking that just because you're shoving your tit in a kid's mouth, that you fucking bypass all fucking standards of decency. Go fuck yourself. Go in a toilet and feed, you little shit. I don't get to watch your husband dump his load in you. I don't want to see you feed the little cock. Enough already with you fucking thinking you can run through society with impunity with your fucking, your fat udders juggling all over and some kids suckling them. I've had enough of fucking women breastfeeding. We get it. It's natural and it's beautiful. Point taken. Let it go.
Can you use the word full instead of fat?
Yeah, we've had enough of your full bosoms.
Yeah.
Your swollen...
udders.
Yeah. Swollen's good. Full is good.
Your fucking swollen tits.
That takes me out of it a little bit.
Stop showing it off.
Go with full.
Do you really need your fucking tit in the kid's mouth on Facebook?
Go with achy.
Yeah, right.
Achy's a good word.
How about you holding the kid in the park somewhere, waving? Waving at a potential molester. How about that?
Just keep it sexy. Achy, yeah. Full... How about wanting breasts.
How about you squatting over a mirror, examining your vagina? That's a great Facebook photo. Nobody wants to see your fucking tit in some kid's mouth. Get over yourselves.
Get over yourselves.
Enough already. That fucking, this is motherhood. It's beautiful. I was breastfed. You know who knows about it? Yeah. Me and Mom. Sorry, she didn't photograph it and send it all over the fucking planet in some disgusting example of fucking cyber fucking exhibitionism. We get it. You're natural. Aren't you wonderful, chimp lady?
God damn, man. Yeah, like in the old days, people didn't just take a snapshot and then just Xerox it and just start mailing it out to people that they don't know.
Because back then you knew when someone was taking a picture of you. Nowadays, click.
I'm even talking about,
you had to set up all day to take a photo back then.
Somebody just taking a picture of like, she's breastfeeding.
Yeah.
And so she takes a picture of herself breastfeeding.
Yeah.
And this is the equivalent of then running off a bunch of copies and randomly just mailing them out to people all over the world. Why would you do that on just because it's easier to do on something like Facebook? It is odd that people feel compelled to do that.
I've just had enough. There's almost like an arrogance with it, like, I'm going to do this because I can. And it's like, yeah, there are times where legitimately you got to feed your kid in public. That's fine. But just the way they fucking flop their tits out all over and expect us to look at the fucking greedy-handed little monster. Stick a bottle in his mouth when you're on a plane. Shut up.
But the kid wants
enough
of
your tits.
You pull that tit out.
Yeah, really? Give him a peanut brittle.
He wants bitchy.
Fucking sick of it.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
All you moms and your big nips.
Jim's breastfeeding rant was brought to you by DirecTV. Call 888-961-DIRECTV.
Of course it is, your sugar milk. Fucking awful.
Ugh.
Fucking rotten, leaky silos.
What does it taste like, anyway?
Sugar water.
Why, you've had some?
No, but I've heard enough people who have. No, why would I take
that?
Oh, wait, I had the ice cream that day.
Oh, God damn.
I forgot about that.
Breast milk ice cream?
Yeah, we made breast milk ice cream.
Did you drink breast milk?
Breast milk ice cream. I forgot about that. And it went in okay, and then the aftertaste was horrendous.
Never.
Musty.
Like sweaty or something.
Sweaty or something.
Sweat, because it was sweat in there.
That's right, tried it, too.
What do you think, there's only fucking milk glands that fucking pipe out of there?
Nice,
there's sweat glands?
We made
fucking sebum.
We made a nice vanilla glands. Ice cream, though. Nice vanilla ice cream.
What's in there? It was disgusting stuff.
It tasted very creamy and ice creamy, and then it started tasting gamey.
I don't even like fucking cow milk. I hate milk. It's a disgusting thing.